What is happening, guys? We are back with Final Fantasy VII. So it's been a little while since we last played this. And I feel like playing it, so we are playing it. I don't remember where we left off. Alright, we have not been in those rooms yet. So we need to go on ahead and go up here. Yes, this is what we have to do. Eris.
Eris? Was that her name? What do you want?
I don't remember the voices, so I have to try and figure it out. We're taking Eris back.
Outsiders?
Should have noticed it earlier, you.
There's so many frivolous things in this world. Are you going to kill me? I don't think you should. The equipment here is extremely delicate. Without me, who could operate it?
Ugh.
That's right. I recommend you think things out logically before you make any rash moves. Now, bring in the specimen.
Yes, sir. They're coming right up, sir.
Cloud, help!
What do you think you're doing?
Lending a helping hand to an endangered species. Both of them are on the brink of extinction. If I don't help, all these animals will disappear.
Animal? That's terrible. Eris is a human being.
You're gonna pay!
Barret, can you do anything?
Alright, step back!
Stop!
Oh, dang, he's going crazy.
What are you doing? Oh, my precious specimens.
Womp.
Yeah, get him.
Now's our chance to get Eris. Leave her. Nobody likes her anyway.
Thanks, clown.
Oh shit, what's that? Something's happening. Oh no. Cloud, what is it? What's wrong?
The elevator is moving.
This is no ordinary specimen. This is a very ferocious specimen.
He's rather strong. I hope you won't out.
It talked.
I'll talk as much as you want later. We'll take care of the monster. Somebody take Eris somewhere safe.
Barret, take care of her.
What's your name?
Hojo is named me, Red 13. A name with no meaning whatsoever. Call me whatever you wish.
Here we go.
Nope.
No. That thing is really, like, out in the background.
Come on!
Here we go. Can we steal from him? Okay, that's what you got. Nothing to steal, okay.
Kadoosh.
There you go.
Okay.
See what the magic's do. No one's.
Stop it! Stop it!
Meh. Not bad. Clown really doesn't do that much damage on it, I thought. But his basic attacks doesn't do much.
Get him, Nanako. Nanako.
Yeah!
Easy. Easy peasy.
Eris, you alright?
She seems alright, in many ways.
I have a right to choose, too. I don't like two-legged things.
What are you?
An informed question, but difficult to answer. I am what you see. You must have many questions, but first, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way.
Cloud, you did come from me.
Bitch, shut your mouth, get out of here.
I apologize for what happened back there. I was merely acting to throw Hojo off guard.
Now we say theirs. Ain't no need to be in this building, so let's get the hell out of here.
If all five of us go together, we'll be noticed. Let's break up into two groups.
Now, I think, isn't there a way where you can, Oh yeah, here we go. Damn it. Okay, there we go. You got nothing, Baron's got nothing, perfect. Okay, so we got cover steel, elemental lightning. That's fine, whatever. You have fire all sense. Take ice as well. Put all on that. We'll do you poison. So you got that sense ice. And you have fire. And we'll just put sense on there.
Finished. I'll see you later. We'll be waiting at the 66th floor elevator.
Bitch, shut up, get here. Later, meet up at 66th floor elevator.
No problem, fellas. I'll be there. I'll be there later. Much more worth it. Alright then.
Give me these. Give me that potion. Thank you.
No! Why?
It's you, my nemesis.
Stop it.
Nice. Nicely done. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Get him. Look at her go. Look at us go. We're a team. Smack. Steal something, I wanna know what they have. Pretty good. Steal something, Cloud, I wanna know. No! That's fine, really, I don't care. More chances to steal that. Get something. Do it. Get it. You just woke him up, you fool. Steal something. You're the worst. Steal something. Steal something. Steal something. This bitch is dying. This is it. No, it's not. Steal something. Steal something. No! No! I went through all that work. I went through all that work to do it, and I couldn't do it. Okay.
Oh, please don't kill me. I don't do what Hojo told me. I'll do prove it to you here. This is why I keep 60F4. I'm moving bigger than the other.
Shut your mouth. Get out of here. Get out of my face. You're gross. To the 68th floor we go. Even though they want us to go to 66. Oh yeah, it makes you, doesn't it? Where are you going? Everyone's waiting for us at the 66th floor elevator. Sorry, I just wanted to go here. But I guess I won't. That's fine.
Bing, bing.
No! Hey, what is it?
Would you press up, please?
Turks, must be a trap.
This must have been a real thrill for you. Did you enjoy it?
Ugh. Assholes. They got you too. Where's Aerith?
In a safe place. She's the last surviving ancient. Don't you know? They called themselves the Cetra and lived thousands of years ago. Now they are just a forgotten page in history.
Cetra, that girl. Is a survivor of the Cetra?
Cetra, or the Ancients, will show us the way to the Promised Land. I'm expecting a lot out of her.
No, shut your face. Bitch. The Promised Land is... isn't that just a legend?
Even so, it's far too appealing not to pursue. It's been said the Promised Land is very fertile. If the land is fertile,
then there's gonna be Mako.
Exactly. That is why our money-making Mako reactor is necessary. The abundant Mako will flow out on its own.
No, I won't let this happen.
That is where Neo Midgar will be built. Shinra's new glory.
Motherfucking shit, motherfucking quit dreaming.
Oh really, don't you know? These days all it takes for your dreams to come true is money and power. Well, that is all for our meeting.
Come on, get out of his way.
Hold it, I got a lot to say to you.
Listen here, you fat motherfucker.
Look at him. Just look at him. Come on.
If there's anything else, talk to my secretary.
Look at him. Just look at him. Listen to him. Ugh. He'll get us comeuppance one day. Tifa. Babe. Psst. Can we get out? Leave it to me.
Psst. Cloud. You're so brave. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Thank you.
Psst, can we get
it? Leave it to me.
You're so brave.
Thank you. I wonder how Paris doing.
Hey. Eris is an ancient, and the real name of the ancients is Cetra. The ancients know where the Promised Land is, and the Shinra are searching for that Promised Land.
I think I said some words right now.
I only heard stories about the Promised Land. I don't know if it really exists. Is that right?
The Shinra believe that the Promised Land is full of Mako energy. Which means if the Shinra get there, they'll suck it all up with Mako energy. Suck it, suck it. If the land wither away, the planet's gonna get weaker.
I can't just leave him be. I'm recruiting new members. Me, Tifa, Cloud, and Eris too. How about you?
You're so damn boring. I wonder how Nanaki's doing.
Grandpa.
Grandpa? Grandpa?
What's so funny?
Nothing.
I don't really wonder how Eris is. No, don't care.
Cloud, are you there?
No. I'm having sex with Tifa right now. Shut your mouth, please. You're interrupting. Eris.
Yeah, I'm fine. I knew that Cloud would come for me.
No. Hey. Yeah.
The deal was for one date, right?
No. Tifa, don't listen.
Oh. I get it.
No.
Well, Tifa, you're there tomorrow.
Excuse me.
You know, Eris, I have a question.
What?
Does the Promised Land really exist?
I don't know. I'm stupid. I don't know. All I know is... The Cetra were born from the planet, speak with the planet, and unlock the planet.
But there's no key.
And then, the Cetra will return to the Promised Land, a land that promises supreme happiness.
Enough out of you. Go to sleep. What does that mean?
More than words, I don't know.
Speak with the planet?
Just, what does the planet say? It's full of people and noisy. That's why I can't make out what they are saying.
You hear it now?
I only hear it at the church in the slums. Mother said that Midgar was no longer safe. That is my real mother.
You're crazy.
Someday I'll get out of Midgar, speak with the planet, and find my promised land. That's what Mom said. I thought I would stop hearing her voice as I grew up, but...
But you're crazy and don't deserve to be... Never mind. Psst, can we get... Leave it to me.
You're so brave.
Thank you. Let's just get some sleep. Yeah, I'm a little tired. I want the bed. Tifa, move. Or you can stay, that's fine. Either way, I want the bed.
Calm and relaxing music for a non-relaxing and calm time.
Ugh. Oh, for shame. The door's open. When did it open? While we were asleep, you dumb. You dingus. Oh no.
One sec here.
Oh, it's my phone made a sound and I don't want it to make sound. There we go.
What happened? Tifa, wake up. Tifa, wake up. What's wrong? Come with me. Something's wrong. Look outside. I wonder what happened. I don't know. He should have the key on him. Come on, Tifa. Get Eris. I'll go help Barret and the others. And Nanaki, you mean? There's only two of them. He has a name. Nanaki. Barret, Nanaki. Come with me. Something's wrong. How'd you get in? Why's the door open? I told you. Come with me, but you left without me. The hell's going on? No human could have done this. I'll go on ahead. I'll join you. I'll clean up back here. So you guys go ahead. Don't get caught up by Shinra. Tifa. Come on, let's follow Nanaki. Yes, let's. Oh no, there's been a murder. There's weird creatures here. What are they? I don't know.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No. No. You get out of here.
Oh, she fucking sucks. No. That's fine. Yeah. Give it all I had. Don't refuse me. That's fine.
I think I should turn the music up a little bit. It's kind of quiet right now. Like, I can barely even hear it. We suck at stealing. My god. I'll take it. Forget it. We're attacking. Nicely done. Oh, beautiful. Damn. Look at her go. Hmm. Why are you in my party, man? I don't want you here, Eris. Come on. Okay, there we go. He doesn't have anything on him. It's fine. Nanaki, my friend. Genova specimen. Looks like it went to the upper floor, using that elevator for the specimens. Let's go. Yes, I would like to save my game. That's not what I... No! Dogmen, they're here. Oh, no. Get him, Tifa. Get him, Cloud. You just do stuff. Yeah. Stop it. Oh, you got a lemon break now. You're gonna regret this. In a little bit. Stop it. Oh my god. I didn't want to use that. That's fine. No, she needs to use her limit anyway to get the level 2 version of it, so that's fine, I guess. Cloud needs to get kills to get to the next set, I think. If I remember right. It looks like it leads up. Up we go. We got this earlier. It's perfect. Ba-ching. Oh yeah, this is just the elevators. Ba-ching. Ba-ding. 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 I want to save my game. Even though I just saved, but we'll save again, you know, for good measure. Eris, why are you here? Alright. No! It's you guys again. So long for them to finish. Nicely done. Well done. The sound effects there are great. Quit attacking so much. Let me go. Kill him. Nice. I gave it all I had. I did it. Well done. There we go. Get him, Cloud. Get him with the bolt. Yes. Levels up for everyone, Up, up, up we go. Where we end up, nobody knows. Oh no. No, why would I say oh no to that? It's a good thing he's dead. He's dead. The head of Shinra is dead. Then this sword must be Sephiroth's. Sephiroth is alive? Looks like it. Only Sephiroth can use that sword. Who cares who did it? This is the end of Shinra. Stop! Please, don't kill me. What happened? Sephiroth came. Did you see him? Did you see Sephiroth? Yeah, I saw him with my own eyes. You really saw him? When I lie on a like this, I heard his voice too. He said something about not letting us have the promised land. Then does that mean the Promised Land really does exist, and there's Sephiroth here to save it from the Shinra? So he's a good guy, then. Save the Promised Land? A good guy? No way. It's not that simple. I know it. Sephiroth's mission is different. Rufus, motherfucker, got about him. Who's that? Vice President Rufus, President's son. I wonder what sort of person he is. Probably not a nice one. So Sephiroth was actually here. By the way, just who are you? I'm Cloud, ex-soldier, first class. I'm from Avalanche.
Me too.
That flower girl from the slums.
Research specimen.
What a crew.
Well, I'm Rufus, the president of Shinra Incorporated. You're the only president, because your old man is dead. Died. He died.
Correct. I'll let you hear my inauguration speech.
Father tried to control the world with money, and that worked for him. The people believed that Shinra would protect them. Work at Shinra. Get your pay. If terrorists attack, the Shinra army will help you. It looked perfect on the outside. But I do things differently. I'll control the world with fear. It's too much to do with like my old man. This is no longer my speech. A little fear will control the minds of the common people. There's no reason to waste good money on them.
He likes to make speeches just like his father.
Get Eris out of here. The building.
What?
I'll explain later. Barrett, this is the real crisis.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
I'll explain later. Just take my word for now. I'll go after I take care of him.
Alright, Cloud.
Goodbye, friends. I'll miss you. Listen here, you son of a bitch.
Cloud, I just thought of something.
I'll wait for Cloud. Everyone get to the elevator.
My boo. It's going to get pretty ugly from here on. We should check our equipment.
Cloud and Tifa's material. Remove. Okay.
Hold on, let's check equipment, actually. Garbage. No. I don't want you to have nothing. You get nothing. But you can have this. You can, that. You don't have a level 2 all. I thought we did. Alright, so you can have that. You can have... What's the sort button? No, don't do those. Oh. Okay, you can also have that, I guess, and you can have, one of those. Okay. You can have... Take that, take that. You can have a cover, and you can have a... Just put one of those on. I don't need to keep going back, and I keep doing it anyway. You can have an all. Do lightning. No, no. No, that's fine. Okay. Let's go. Ba-ding! Oh no. Oh, I should have moved into different rows too. Because I think if you're in the back row, you can do long range. So I don't remember for sure, but... Because you can't hit him from here, so... Whatever. That's fine, build that up, hold me. No! Where did they hit attack? Get it.
Slam a jump.
I know you can't reach. I didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. Whatever.
Big shot.
Easy peasy.
Oh no.
AB cannon.
Boom, boom.
Pew, pew, pew. AB cannon. Pew, pew, pew.
Big shot! Yeah, here you go. Do it. Here it is.
Big shot!
Yeah. You're not using that yet.
There's no need for that just yet.
T cannon.
Pew! Pew!
Do your best. Hey, get him his limit again, please. Thank you. Just a little bit more, please. Thank you. No, oh, I was gonna magic on you. Nice hit, nerd. Easy peasy. Okay. Cloud, you will get this. I'll just put all on this to 11 man. Well. Okay. I don't think he uses any damage. We'll just do that. That. I don't know, you know what? Let's do this instead. We'll put elemental on our weapon. Then we'll just put on that. Yeah. You already have a carbon thing. Yeah, that. We don't have another sword yet. Okay, go. Let's do it.
Why do you want to fight me?
You want the Promised Land, Sephiroth.
That's right! Did you know that Sephiroth is an ancient?
Whatever. I can't let either or Sephiroth in the Promised Land.
I see. I guess we won't be allies.
Yeah, that's right. I don't like you.
Stupid dog. Stupid douche.
Take this. Easy. You think you're tough? Please. Here, take this. Yeah, now you're poison. Suck it. Shoot me again, I dare you. Here, take this. Yeah, there you go. Have fun. Thank you. Now I'm gonna paralyze you. Take this. You are now paralyzed.
Enjoy.
What's our attack do? Oh yeah, he's barrier.
That's all for today!
That was easy. That was so fucking easy. Then again, this game's not a hard game, but I love it.
Thank you!
It's time to go. Let's leave. Tifa, babe, I'm coming. Not in that way. Tifa, I'm here. Where's Rufus? I couldn't finish it. Things got complicated. They're going to get complicated.
I'll go on ahead.
Get him, Barrett. Do it. I believe in you.
Fuck, shit, we're surrounded. If I was alone, this wouldn't be a thing. But I got a reputation for that.
You all get out while you can. It's not you they're after, it's me.
Yeah, well, that ain't happening. You got caught up in this over my lead. Now it's my turn to help you. Okay, playtime's over, jackasses.
Thank you, Mr. Barry.
Shut your mouth, bitch. They don't sound right.
Well then, if you were to talk to your ass, suggest that we think of a way to get out of here.
Huh? Oh yeah. You're cold, man. Just like someone else around here, I know.
Did you say something?
Not a thing. So what are we gonna do?
Barry. Jeez, I've been running for so long.
Tifa, where's Cloud?
Everyone, over here.
Huh? What's up? Where's Cloud?
He's coming. Hurry, hurry. Yeah, yes. Claymation cutscene. Love it.
Come on, darling. Let's go. Forget these other losers. We'll bring Anakin.
And Bear.
Let's go.
Look how big he is.
Get in there, man.
There we go.
Yeah, we got the gate together. We're mad here.
This part's really loud.
Don't worry, I'm on my motorbike. I'll be okay. Let's go.
Okay, let's see. You are going to do that, and you're going to do... No. No, no, no. You're going to do that, you're going to do... This. You will do... That there. You'll do that, and you will have... That. You! You will have that, and that, and you will have one of these guys. You have that. Oh shit. You'll have an... I see, you will have a fire. You will have this. actually want Cloud to have cover. Wait. Now we gotta do this. Well, you got a Carmen Bane too. All right. Cool. You can have that. You can also then have one of those. Kermit. Alright. There we go. Everybody's kitted out fully, even though we don't need to. Let's go. Let's do it. Where they at? Get out of here, you scum! I suck at this game. Yeah. Get out of here! Scram! Get out of here, scum! Double hit, bitches! Yes! Leave my girl alone! Got one. Here he comes. All right. Sucker, you're gonna regret the day you came over this way. As soon as it's my turn. Oh. Okay, let's see here. I should be fine. Did I use bio on him? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Alright, yeah, nothing's not perfect. So you don't do too much. I like fire. Was a good idea either. Get him, Tifa. Yeah, you do it. Wasn't bad. Get him. That worked well. Get him, Tifa. Yeah. Do your work, Cloud. Do it. Nice.
try better, nerd. You're gonna have to try again. That was shitty. He's braver. Boom.
Do it to Nanakai. Yeah, thank you. Get him in his limit.
Come on, do something. Do something.
Do it. Nice try. Easy peasy.
Ah, that's great. Nom nom nom.
Well, what do we do now?
Sephiroth is alive. I have to settle the score.
Will that save the planet?
It seems so.
Then, I'm going.
No.
No, God, no!
I'll go too. There are things I need to know.
About the ancients?
Many things.
I guess it's goodbye, Midgar.
Yeah, of course you're coming.
Ah.
I guess this is the start of our journey.
You hate traveling?
I don't know, but I don't have anywhere else to go. So I guess it doesn't really matter whether I like to travel or not. I guess this is the start of our journey.
It's dangerous. You sure you want to go?
But you know, it should be alright if you keep your promise.
Don't worry, I will.
I'm going back to my hometown.
I'll go with you as far as that.
Thank you.
Then...
We told Eris' mom to go somewhere safe, so Marlene should be safe too.
Yeah, she should be.
She said she didn't want to stay in Midgar anymore. Maybe it's for the best.
Yeah. Let's go. Then. Let's go.
We need a leader for our journey, because that could only be me.
You think so?
What? Ah, fuck. Alright. Go northeast to a town called Calm. If something happens, we'll meet up there. Besides, we can't all be strolling around out there. It's too dangerous. Let's split it in two parts.
Me? Tifa? Nanaki. There we go.
Later, nerds. Get out of here. Later, at Calm.
See you there, Parrot. I'll see you there, my friend.
And we have done it, folks. We are at a Midgar. So, this will be a good spot to end this episode and pick up the next one. Doing a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you know, figuring it out. Yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys there.